Hey guys, Megadub up here, and this is a random video on a Sunday, but recorded on a Tuesday, uploaded on a Sunday. That was very fast. You'll be watching this now. Well, when this is uploaded, I'd probably be in France, like what I said when I put up my Let's Play. I'd be on my way to France, but now I'm uploading this in France. Confusing. Very. But anyways, I'd probably be going down the slide right now, the water slide. They have a water slide. Let's get into this video. I'm just kind of excited. I'm very excited for the holiday, so I decided to run downstairs, drink a lot of Coke, come back upstairs and decide to record a video. So that's why I'm very fast and talking a lot today. Anyway, so this video. This is touchgrind BMX for iOS. It's a really good game. I like it. It's good if you're bored and stuff, because I get bored a lot. It's just a BMX game, really. Nope. Disable this for now. So I'm going to delete this game now after this. First bike that we get is that. I've completed this on my iPod. Really good game. Okay. Oh, no lag, great. Oh, look at that skill. Aren't they beast? Aren't they just a beast? Damn it, I got wrecked. It's not fair. Up we go again, now. Oh, look at that beastness. Just be very good at this game. I'm not so good at it now. I got wrecked. It's not fair. So you can see what I mean. It's a very exciting game. And you complete challenges and unlock stuff. New bike. Alright, we're going to have to do this world again. So let's go again. Because we didn't get the new world. The new world. It's called Inca Hills. It's a really good world. It's my favourite world. It's also the only one I've been able to ever unlock as well, so I'll restart this. So yeah, I might as well explain some stuff in this video. Recording has gotten very, very hard now. I've decided to make my videos look a lot more official by adding, you know, thumbnails and stuff like that. And I'm working on channel art at the moment as well to make my channel look better, but uploading with thumbnails and uploading in HD and all that stuff, that's just, and then editing stuff, I don't do much editing though, that's alright, but still it takes ages with the time I do have between watching YouTube videos too. It's not much, so it sort of gets annoying, but I like to upload. The only thing is I didn't mind it that much during the summer. But now that school has came in, I had my first day of school there Tuesday. And I'm back to full classes Wednesday, Thursday. None of my holidays, obviously I explained that already. Oh shit. Yeah. But that's going to be much harder because I don't know if it's the same where you guys live. But I'm in school till 10 to 4 on a Monday. And then 3:30 every other day. And I have to be in bed and I have to give up my technology and all that stuff at 10 o'clock. It's a rule just so that I study and do homework and all that. So, yeah, not nice. Oh, that was business. Play the challenge. Woohoo! Yes! New world! It's a new world. Oh, I didn't mean to do it. Oh well, let's do this world again. So yeah, as you can hear, uploading is getting pretty hard for me, and I don't mind it though. I like uploading. I hate doing all the other stuff. I really do. Wish I could hire somebody to do it. I have no money. Cause making videos is fun, I have to say. Plus, I have a lot of friends from doing it as well. So, yeah, as I'm saying, I don't just record videos too. As well. I watch videos too from like massive from loads of YouTubers, and they upload a lot of videos a day, like, so I have to watch them, record a video, do my homework, you know, go to school, all that sort of stuff, all boring stuff, like, and that annoys me. School annoys me. I just wish I could, like, retire from school and, like, become a full-time YouTuber. It's nearly full-time on this video, so we're gonna go in and we're gonna see if we can quickly do Inca Hills, my favorite world, and then we're gonna end this video. It's a good video. I mean, a good map. This video? Nah, this video terrible. After I record this video now, I'm gonna start working on the thumbnail, which I actually don't mind making thumbnails. It's just other stuff, you know. This world's great. And, you know, but when you're tired and you have school in the morning, you're like, oh, Lord. That's sort of annoying, but I'll live. I can live on coke, so, you know. Well, not much money, but still. I would, like, drink coke every day, just to, or Monster, depending on what day it is. That keeps happening. I've never actually gone this whole world without dying. Plus I'm dying a lot, because I'm trying to talk as well, and I'm trying to concentrate and stuff. This has gone terrible. I'm annoyed. Piss off. I wasn't concentrating there yet. I haven't played this in like years. I used to have it on my old iPhone 3GS. Yeah, it's another story. I'll tell you some other day. I used to play it a lot, and then when my iPhone finally did disappear or whatever, it didn't disappear. My dad sort of flushed it down the toilet. But you know, I stopped playing it. So, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Definitely subscribe. Oh yeah. I forgot. Anyways, peace out. Goodbye.